Okay, here's the second video. Hands together. My right hand pinky is up on high G, and my left hand is on thumb is on low, low G. And now, here's C sharp way down in my left hand, and my right hand is high E. And now my left hand is going to be on E flat, and my right hand's on B flat. And finally, the last phrase, my pinky goes up to high G, and my left hand is on low E flat. And as you practice it, put your music in front of you, because even though a lot of these notes you officially haven't learned them yet, you can figure out that low G is the bottom line in the left hand staff, and you can figure out that E flat is one little ledger line below the bass clef staff. You can figure all that out. Bye bye.